Hey, Ski House Stratton fans, take a look. I got the Stokelys out again. They are super comfortable to ski on. They handle it all. Between going through the perfect corduroy and hitting a couple patches of a hard pack here, they're super quiet and the grip is fantastic. They've got that light layer of rubber in between that really, really makes a difference for me, feeling the different skis that I've skied on. So I've got my Leakeys out, I've got my RX-130s, and we're getting ready for another super day at Stratton. Yeah, the clouds are here, and we've got a little sprinkle of rain coming in. The temps are 42 at the base, 39 at the mid, and 36 at the summit with a light fog cloud on top of the mountain. So our visibility is going to be just a little bit shaded early on in the skiing, but I have a feeling like the weather forecast, things are going to clear by noontime. It's going to blow out, and we're just going to have a dry day the rest of the day. So we've got Colin coming out, we've got Brooke coming out, we've got Ski House Ryan, Ski House Nick, we got the Deuce, we got the Pork Chop, we got Lynn. I can't think of anybody else, and if you get a chance to stop up at Stratton, stop into the info desk and say hello to Ski Buddy Pat, and then do me a favor, stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, and like the big man, get to Stratton.